do I go to? Manager?
No, that's for social media.
Okay.
If you want to talk to him, just hit summon. Back up so the sensor can see.
Bobby!
Hello, my love. Hello to you too, Mort.
Have fun, kiddos.
I am trying to mourn the death of my wife, alright? Have some respect.
Look, Mr. Stevens, you may not agree with this, but as part of your wife's insurance policy, whether you like it or not, she's gonna have one. You don't even have to activate it, alright? However, I am obligated to install it, so I really need your signature.
People make me sick.
Thank you, sir.
Mort here is the grave technician. If you have any questions at all about the installation and setup, please direct them to him.
Yeah, well, I won't, because you're never going to run it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a prior engagement to attend to.
Well, this is one person I won't have to teach how to use the system.
Traditional type. Not a fan of our work at all. Jesus, it's hot. I think I saw two trees fighting over a dog. Hey, listen, after you install that guy, I'll need you to pick 15 again.
She should be in your inbox. I gotta take off. I'm gonna check on level 193 before 2, and then it's beer o'clock.
What's wrong with Brian now?
I don't know. It's your job, not mine. I'll check up on you in a month or two.
Later, Phil, Billy.
What's wrong with you? Don't call me that.
Thanks, man. I'm feeling better already.
Feeling alive?
Better than ever.
It's gonna take a minute. I'll get you later. Said I met him. He's a real charmer.
You met Dan? Is he here?
No, he's not here. By the sound of it, I don't think he's coming.
What do you mean he's not coming?
Yeah, I don't know what his problem is.
Doesn't he want to see me?
Didn't really sound like it. Well, I'm here. I'm Mort, by the way.
I'm Lucy.
Crap, the sun's coming up.
Thanks for talking to me, Mort.
No problem. You wanna do it again tomorrow?
You'll know where I'll be.
Nice. Hello, beautiful.
Thanks, Mark. You can set those there. What's in the box?
Lucy, I've decided that I really like you. You make me feel alive, you know? Right. Never mind. Anyway, I got you a present.
That's nice, Mort, but I can't really wear it.
Oh, I think I found a way around that.
That's impossible.
No, it's not. I can get you a body. Better than that, I can get you a body that looks like you.
Mort, that's amazing.
I know. I thought if I could get you a body, we could be together. We could go out and do things like go on walks and stuff.
Mort, I'm not so sure about that.
Don't you want a body? You could live your life again. What do you say? Yes! Okay, it'll take me a little bit of time to get everything ready, but I can do this.
How long?
2, maybe 3 weeks.
Okay.
Your body should be ready any day now.
Good, I can't wait.
Me neither. But when it gets here, I have to make a few adjustments to it before I can put you in it.
Like what?
No spoilers.
Have you heard anything from Dan?
That a-hole? No. Why? We talked about this. He's moved on. He doesn't care. Just let it go. I gotta go. I'll talk to you soon. I love you. Alright, next time you see me, you'll be in your new body.
World Fake Old Timey News is brought to you tonight by the makers of Camel High Class Cigarettes. This has been a Fake World Old Timey News broadcast.
I'm not sure. I can't really feel anything.
That's because I can't afford to put the sensors in everywhere yet. Just the fingertips. I figure I'll get to that down the line. I did my fair share of upgrades, though. I gave you functional eyes. I replaced your frame with carbon fiber and aluminum so that you can be sturdy but light on your feet, and a bunch of other stuff, too. Oh, and I upgraded you to the new Afterlife software. It's supposed to give you a bunch of emotion to make you more lifelike and stuff. But that stuff doesn't matter. You want to see yourself? The bathroom's right there. Feel free to take your time and check everything out.
Are they bigger? Oh, yeah. That's there. Good to know.
Lucy? Honey? Hey, I know this is all really cool, but you've been in there a while. You want to come out now? Honey?
Lucy! Lucy, come back! Shut up! You're not my wife! My wife is dead!
But I came back for you. I did this for you. Why can't you accept that?
How dare you pretend to be a monster?
Don't touch her!
You do this, you sick fuck! This is your fault! You didn't visit her!
You creepy little freak!
I'm not creepy! I'm in love!
She.